And my mama, man, she didn't play, man. My mama made us go to church. Made us. We didn't even sin yet. We still had to go to church. Like, get up, you are going to church. Like, mama, can't the preacher come here sometimes? We always going to him. He can preach on the kitchen table, mama. Get up, you are going to church. Make me sick. Make me late. She always talking about we making her late. And she ain't dressed neither. Walking around with her bra on. You are making me late. I can't get dressed fooling around with y'all. You can't get dressed because you ain't dressed, mama. You late too. We just a late family. Making me sick. She be mad at us every Sunday. She fix us some breakfast. She wouldn't fix us nothing. She be mad at us. We be so late, she got to eat it in the car. She come to the car with her food. And one time she brought it to the car and gave it to me to hold, but I didn't hear what she said, and I thought she was giving it to me. And I ate my mama breakfast, man. I ain't never seen her this mad before. Because all I heard was here. I didn't hear hold this. I didn't hear that. But she said, get that door, get the door. He's sick. Every Sunday, we got to go through this. Here. Hold that. I got it. I was like, huh? I thought mama was mad at her. Well, she said here. Fix me coffee. I mean. My brother was in the back seat. Man, what the hell y'all doing? That's mama fault. Shut up. Can't stand to see me have nothing. Just like grandmama said, crabs in the bucket. Don't even have to put a lid on the top. Mama, fix this for me. Mad because you ain't in the front seat. All of a sudden, my mom said, hand me my plate. Shut up. Mom, what'd you say? Well, I said, hand me my plate. Mom, you mean the plate you gave me? Well, the plate I told you to hold. Mom, you said here. I said, here, hold my plate. Mom. Mom. Mom, you still love me? What are you talking about? You know how sometimes I be doing stupid stuff, Mom? Oh, I know you didn't sit up there and eat my food. You get out of this car and you walk to church. You hear me? You get out and you walk to church. You got enough energy. Get out of here. Mama, I'm sorry. I love you to biscuit, Mama. I had to walk all the way to church, y'all. I didn't care. I was full.